lateral gorilla jumps to a squat thrust on each end. You're gonna squat down, place your hands on the floor, jump out with the gorilla jump, stand up straight, then squat thrust out, jump back in, stand up. Then you're going right into a gorilla jump, and on this end, you're gonna perform a squat thrust again.